Hello, this is Sarah from Sunfly Sublimation. Well, today we are going to show you how to print our 70-ounce latte mark by using this all-in-one 3D vacuum press. As you can see, this is a mark. And here also we need to use this printing tool. It is a silicone case for handle marks. So let's begin. Okay, first, turn on the main switch, which is on the back side of the machine. And then press the power button to turn on the machine. Okay, next, set the printing time. It should be 4 minutes and 30 seconds. Then set the printing temperature. It should be 200 degrees centigrade. Okay, finished. Then we press the heating button for twice. And you can see from the screen, two lines up. Here, the temperature of the machine is continually rising up. Now we should wait for a few minutes. When the machine reach 200 degrees centigrade, it will start beeping. So now let's wait for the beeps. Okay, now the machine is beeping. We need to press the timing button to stop the beeps. And then open the cover of the machine and put the silicone case on the table. Then preheat it for about 5 minutes. Okay, now we do some preparation work. Cover the paper on the surface of the mark with the thermal tape. Okay, now 5 minutes has passed. We open the cover of the machine. And then put the blank mark inside the silicone case. Cover with the lid. And then connect the hose with the silicone case. Then press vacuum button. As you can see, it start to vacuum. Okay, put it on the work table and then close the cover, then press the timing button. Okay, now the machine is beeping. We open the cover of the machine and press the timing button to stop the beeps. Then take out the mark out of the silicone case. Remove the paper, and then you can see the printing result. Okay everyone, all above is the printing process. If you have any questions on this product, please feel free to contact us. Thanks for watching.